Hey guys, this is Rob with Lukat again. Check out this beautiful red clear coat, okay? Now the top of it right here is all hazed up. This towel's wet, I put water on here, okay? So this is water. Check out what happens. If you're driving a car right now where the top's all hazy, but when you wash it, it looks beautiful, but as soon as it dries up, it goes back to that. You'll notice that you can't wash it off with soap and water. If you put wax on there, the wax is gonna refract for a little while, but then it's gonna wear out, it's gonna get ugly again. The real problem here is that the paint job is oxidized, it's contaminated. So what you need to do is clean it. You need to use a paint cleaner, okay? And this paint cleaner is called Lukat Fix. Now Lukat Fix, it has no wax in it. It's designed to clean this old clear coat. So I'm gonna put some on there like that. And watch what I do. Now because it's not a wax, I'm not gonna do the circles. Instead, I'm gonna go back and forth like this. Now keep in mind, this is for cleaning, not waxing, but it doesn't cut. So you're able to clean your clear coat and bring it right back to its original state. Look at that. Again, now here's the secret to this product. Don't smear it on. You're not gonna cover, you're not putting a shine on. You clean over the same area. The top of the clear coat is toasted, it's brittle. And when you do this, you're pushing it in. You're not taking out the clear, you're cleaning the clear. Look how beautiful that's coming out. I mean, I'm gonna hit it again. It looks good, but I know it'll come out even better. So I'm gonna do a little bit more. I mean, this is a beautiful, beautiful paint job. I hate to see these when they're starting to haze on the hood, roof, and trunk. Usually on the hood, roof, and trunk is where you see them right above the windshield on the roof, middle part of the hood, or wherever the dew collects. Wherever you see the dew collecting in the morning, if you're not keeping the dust off your car, that dust mixes with the dew, and it permeates right into the clear where it's cracking or striating at the top. And with this, you just clean the same spot until it clears up. It's a permanent fix, guys. Again, you're not using wax. You're simply cleaning, so you're literally fixing your paint job. That's why we call this product Lukat Fix. Now, look how beautiful this is coming out. Look at that. That's permanent, guys. Look, no wax. Now you can wax it.
How long we in? 2 minutes, 50 seconds.
Okay, go ahead and stop.